everyone. This is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. And this is going to be next to last one for the 80s. Oh, this guy. Oh, I miss him. We just lost him, right? In, I think, 2019. What a voice. Oh, my gosh. What a voice. He already is on my channel in a duet with the iconic Michael McDonald. Yeah, I'm gonna be there. Of course, I'm talking about the brilliant, brilliant James Ingram. May he rest in peace. What a voice. My goodness. Just a great singer. I don't know what else to say about him. He has such a great voice. Very distinctive. When he came on the radio, you knew it was him. You know what I'm saying? He just... strong, hold notes well, just the whole package. He really was great duet partner. He has some huge hits with Linda Ronstadt, Patty Austin, of course, Michael McDonald. Got nominated a couple times for Grammys, won one, I believe. Even got nominated for Academy Awards for songwriting. Just a great talent, really great talent, very much missed. I don't think he's underrated. I think he's underappreciated. As I say often on this channel, you don't hear him in the same, you know, canon as other R&B singers of the era, but he should be right there. His voice is great. In 1981, Quincy Jones came out with one of his all-star albums, you know. This one was called The Dude. What an album. I looked at it. It had 9 tracks on it. I could have played 7 of them. That's how good that damn album was. But James Ingram had 2 classics on it, one of which I'm gonna play for you right now. It's just, this song is just, ooh, it's so emotional. It's just, I don't know what to say about it. It's just a gorgeous song. The other song from The Dude that he sang was called 100 Ways, right? And, but this one, I want to play this one. And in fact, I neglected to mention, James Ingram won the Grammy Award for Best R&B Vocal Performance for 100 Ways. I like this one too. This is James Ingram from Quincy Jones's album, The Dude. And this beautiful, beautiful song is called Just Once.
I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. 'Cause here we are back where we were before. Seems nothing ever changes. We're back to being strangers, wondering if we ought to stay or head on out the door. We doing wrong? Just once, can we find a way to finally make gave my all, but I think my all may have been too much. Lord knows we're not getting anywhere. Seems we're always blowing whatever we've got going, and it seems at times with all we've got, we haven't got a prayer. We going wrong. Just once, can we find a way to finally make right? Make the magic last for more than just one night. I know we could break through it if we could just get to.
Goodness, what a tune and what a voice. Oh, the one and only, the legend, James Ingram from 1981. The album was The Dude, produced by Quincy Jones. Wow. I don't even know what to say. That was so beautiful. Thank you, James Ingram, for all that music. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe for more content. Come and join the party, y'all. I got one more that I'm going to do for this series. The 80s. Take care, everybody.